another fun video by Ayala Art.
Hello there. This is Ayala's starting work, and I'm going to open the envelope. And we're going to see what she has for me. Very, very nice. I saw her video and I saw all this wonderful texture. Okay, I'm going to be thinking of options of what to do with this. I always love making faces and people, basically. So somewhere in here we're going to have a little face in a garden. Okay, I'm going to get all my stuff ready. I'll be back in a second. I am thinking of leaving this in the front and having my figure behind the plant, and maybe detailing more this flower over here. It's always a vague idea because at the end you don't know if some other idea is going to come up and you're going to end up somewhere else, but at least I like working with at least the hopes of a direction, just to put it one way. Okay, I'm going to finish this and then start working on my figure, but actually I'm going to cover this to keep it in the front. I was adding my masking fluid, and as I was doing this corner, everything started to drip this way. So I kind of panicked, but I remember one little trick that I came up with last time that this happened to me. If you use the brush, you ruin that brush forever, because the fluid is not going to leave the brush part ever. So with this kind of bottom of the pen, the brush, I mean, with the back end, you make a division line and let the rest dry, because at the end, when everything is dried out, you can take it away like you would at the end the rest of it, but you just will deal with this when it's dry instead of panicking and making a bigger mess. So basically I'm going to let it dry fully, and when I'm ready I will remove these parts. Oh, I missed this one, see? And I just mirrored this other one. Oh well. Basically what you do is rub the part that is in the wrong spot so now you have these little chunks that it's just a lot easier to remove. They are separated from the main figure that you're trying to cover and mask. So when you remove them, they are not going to be attached to this other form and peel everything when you're not ready to peel it. In this, I'm going to add a little bit more masking later because I don't want it to keep dripping. So I'm going to leave it alone. I'm going to wait for it to dry, which is going to be a few hours, basically. Even, I mean, if you're in a more humid weather than me, it's going to be overnight. But for me, since it is so dry and this so thick, I am thinking that it's going to be about a couple of hours. So I'll be back. Just make sure that you clean everything because this thing is really, really sticky. Since this has so much texture and I want a face here, I either take the texture as part of the face or get rid of the texture, add more in a way that I can flatten it. I was going to leave it within part of the face, but I think it's a little too bumpy, and although I love it, I think it's going to be too much for her face. So I'm going to add a paste to even most of the area of the face. So there will be still some, but not as much. This is dry and more even, so I'm going to start working on the face. For my sunflower over here, instead of using the masking, I'm just going to use regular white acrylic because I'm going to still be adding so many other layers that I don't care to mask, but I do want to know where the petals are. So I'm just marking them. Even on top of the masking for this leaf. Now it's going to dry and I'll come back in a few minutes with the next layers for the flower or for the background, depending on what dries first. And this side, I'm guessing, is going to have to wait a little longer, but because of the masking taking a little longer to dry. But that'll give me time to decide what I want for the background.
Thank you.
this is all done, and I hope Eva likes it. I added some extra details off camera, like marker around the leaves, and just little details, a little more highlighting of the texture she had in the sky. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and if you like what you have seen so far and you like watching art videos, please subscribe to my channel in this link over here. Visit Eva LaVey's channel around here in this link. If you're watching from a mobile device, a tablet or a cell phone, I'm going to include a card because most likely you won't be able to see the links that I'm going to be putting here. So look for that information on the top right. I think it's where they're having them. But anyway, I'm going to include also links in the information box below the video if you're watching from the YouTube site. So I hope to see you around. Leave us a comment in her channel and in mine. That'll make us very happy. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share it if you feel that, you know, your friends might want to see it. That helps us to grow as channels here in YouTube. And keep your paintbrush wet. Bye.